COVID is stretching our healthcare system in ways that are even more difficult than what we faced this winter.
The Delta variant is fueling an explosion of COVID hospitalizations at Moses Cone Hospital in Greensboro.
Well, this increase has happened very fast, and we expect it to continue.
President Preston Hammack says the number of patients is doubling every 2 weeks. They project 250 hospitalizations next month, making for a crippling COVID peak.
COVID is taking up more and more of our resources, so we're having to stretch the rest of them even more to still meet those needs.
Starting August 30th, all non-essential surgeries will be delayed to help ease overcrowding.
So we're having to create capacity in order to accommodate COVID-19 positive patients.
Teams are converting rooms in the ICU, progressive care, and post-surgical care units with negative pressure. This is what it looks like inside. Staff will put on PPE here before seeing patients and take it off there. Crossing the red line means you've entered the COVID unit.
We're trying to isolate as many of those patients as possible.
There will be COVID rooms on specific units, like for a stroke or heart attack victim who comes into the emergency department and tests positive.
We have significant waits in our emergency departments all across the health system because we have patients waiting for an inpatient bed to open up so that they can move into it.
Even with the long wait times, Hammack says there's enough room in the existing Cone Health hospitals in Greensboro, Burlington, and Reidsville to provide care for the long haul.
It's not going to go away anytime soon. It's still going to be with us for quite a few weeks, even in the best of scenarios.